Okay, so I looked around on YouTube and I noticed that there's no fawn slash Bambi tutorials for dark skin, and I decided, you know what? It's time for a change. It's time for us to see how to do this on some darker skin tones. So that's pretty much what I did today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. You don't have to use exactly the products that I'm using here, but just make sure that you have a foundation, a concealer, and then another concealer that's a few shades lighter, and then a contour color that's a few shades darker. Share the video if you liked it. I'm trying to do more makeup videos. If you guys have any requests, please let me know. Someone requested me to do a Cleopatra tutorial, but I wasn't sure if that was offensive or not to Egyptians. I don't know. So I'm still kind of thinking about it, but yeah, enjoy the video. Bye guys.
I'll take it.